Hey guys, it's your girl here, ObiSpy. Welcome back to a brand new video. Hi guys, this is part two of buying a new horse, and I will be buying gear for my horse and also checking out the main styles on Miss Water, my gray Morgan.
Who are you with?
And I'm with my sister, LPSK Kids. Okay, now let's go. Okay.
And I'm going to be getting gear, if you didn't see, for
Icelandic. Oh yeah, she got Icelandic. I got
the tack shop's over here.
Anyways, guys, so I'm also going to be checking out the mains on the Morgan, too, just to let you guys know.
I don't think I'm going to be changing the Icelandic.
Oh my god, guys, if you have not seen the first part, this is the horse I got, Miss Water. Oh my god, the new saddles are adorable. 79, that's so expensive, the new saddle pad.
Ooh,
girl, start with the saddle pads first. Oh my god.
Bridle, yes, honey.
Girl, but these are so expensive.
I've been shillings because I'm too poor.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I have a lot of shillings. I don't know if you guys can see on camera, but I actually have a lot. Oh my god, that saddle pad. Oh.
That saddle's adorable.
Oh god. Oh, that saddle pad. It's too short for the horse, though. I feel like.
I should do like a white.
Oh my god, I love, this is the saddle pad I'm doing.
What?
I can pay with Jorvik shillings.
White.
Cause I'm gonna put on this.
One.
I just
That's
put on,
short one.
I'll put the saddle pad, I just put the saddle pad on my horse.
Is expensive.
Girl, oh I just paid with my, oh, and here's like the matching saddle to go with it, but I had to pay star coins for the matching saddle, and I don't want to.
A yellow saddle.
Oh, or is this the matching saddle? Oh, this is the matching saddle. I had to pay 77 star coins. Fine.
Cheap.
You're
cheap
going pricing. Cheap. I only have 256 left. I just need some reins. Well, I'm going to buy some feather wraps for this guy. Those are actually quite interesting choices. Oh, here it's oh my god, the matching one's like 71 star coins. No, it's a it's 51. Oh, I'm just gonna pay with Trevor's shillings.
It's okay, I'm literally gonna be bored.
I only have 18 shillings left and 258 shillings. Okay, guys, so here's the look with the little guy. The rings look blue on camera, but they're actually white. I don't know why. Okay, so I finished buying the gear. Now I'm going to go get some leg wraps for this guy.
I don't think I'm gonna use leg wraps, maybe.
I'm going to go buy some leg wraps, and then I'm just going to go see how the main styles look. Yeah, and then I'm just going to go see the main styles in Fir Grove or in Steve's.
I'm going to buy clothes for me.
Oh, I'm not buying clothes for me. You know, I don't really care.
Well, I need a matching outfit, okay?
Oops, crouching. I have matching outfits. Oh, this shop is right here. Oh, I should have went to the Purple Pony for their gear, but, you know. It's fine. Now I just need some.
They don't have any dresses there.
Purple Pony is like the shop there. Oh, there's new bows. Oh, that white bow looks so cute on her. Oh, wait, we're here for leg wraps. These are the matching leg wraps that look exactly like her hoofs, but you know. Wait, how much is this? 59 star coins for the matching leg wraps. I went with a very expensive outfit.
I think I already have Jasper's shirt, so that's
is there cool. Any other ones that might match for less money?
I think I deleted them.
I am just gonna go for cheapest, lowest price.
I don't have enough for any cool pants, so.
39, there's white leg wraps that match it, but it's for like 39 star coins. Like, God, yeah, you know, guys, I just might not buy leg wraps. Instead of buying leg wraps, I'm actually going to buy,
how about we just,
you know, no, I'm not going to buy any bows or leg wraps for my horse.
Let's get rid of this sweater, because I'm never going to use it again, and it has low stats.
I decided not to buy like a bow. I think I might buy a bow and leg wraps in the Fort Pinta shop, in the Fort Pinta stand instead. So yeah.
Gotta get some boots.
Okay, I'm leaving. See ya.
Actually, I don't have any enough for boots.
I am leaving the mall back to Fort Pinta. Here we go. Mist water. The gear looks blue on screen, but it's white. I don't. Oh, hi, Mist water. You're next to this Jervik pony. Oh, my computer's gonna die. Uh-oh, I better record this video. Do you have a charger in your room?
I don't know.
You know, it's fine. Let me just hurry up and record this video.
I gotta get something for cheap.
Leg wraps are for 90. No, thank you. Not gonna buy any of that. Come on, Mr. Water. Sorry, guys, at the screen.
What
like,
color are you going for?
You know, I want for white, but then just like...
And then what?
I'm just gonna hurry up and film this video because I like need a charger.
I need new leg wraps, girl.
Girl, I'm just gonna call for pick. Oh, hi, I just saw you. Let's just hurry up and go to Steve's.
Do the outro without me, you know?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do the outro without you. I'm sorry, because I have to.
That's
oh, this person's just yelling.
While.
Girl.
Clothing.
Where are we going? Steve's farm. Hurry up. Oh, I don't. I had to pay Star Queens to get that. Don't. Two Star Queens, not that.
Okay.
That.
Let's see some Gucci clothing.
Good clothing, guys. I had so much Jervik.
There's no Gucci.
We're just gonna check out the main. Just hurry up and end the video, because my computer is gonna die soon. So sorry about that, guys. So we're just gonna.
Tank tops just look horrific.
Here is the mane and tail shop, guys. Okay, so we're at the mane and tail shop. Here are the braids on the Morgan. Not a huge fan of the braids. And then we have the long mane extensions that look really cute. Now we have the mane on both sides, because Morgans just have mane on one side. Actually, the mane on both sides actually look really cute instead of just on one side. Like, I don't know. Because, like, and then here's the last mane, which I'm not a fan of. So, I am just going to end the video. See you guys next time on LPSY. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. See you guys next time on LPSY. Bye, guys. Bye, cats. Bye. Have anything to say before I end the video?
Bye.
Bye.